As Celine's career headed into the stratosphere, a family crisis pulled her back to Earth. Celine's niece Karine had been battling cystic fibrosis since birth. In the spring of 1996, the illness forced her into the hospital. Celine and Renee rushed to her side. Karine had one request, a nice pair of pajamas. While Celine stayed by her side, Renee disappeared.
We start to talk, and Rene arrives with a package, and Celine asked him, "Where have you been?" And he said Karine had told me earlier that she wanted some pajamas. He had gone to a store, made them open up, and then bought two pairs of pajamas. He said, "I know she has sent me a message. She wanted to be beautiful at the moment of her death."
Before Renee could make it back to the hospital, Karine had died.
She passed away in my arms, actually. And I was singing to her in her ears, very, very soft. And I felt every single part of her body leaving us. It was very, very hard, but at the same time, I think it was an incredible gift. In French, we say, accompagner quelqu'un to heaven, to be there with them.
After Karine's death, Celine's friend, songwriter Jean-Jacques Goldman, wrote Fly.
Fly, fly, do not fear. Don't waste the breath, don't shed a tear. Your heart is pure, your soul is free. Be on your way, don't wait for me.
And he captured this feeling. I don't know how, but Jean-Jacques Goldman has written what I have. What I felt for Karine.
Above the universe you'll climb, on beyond the hands of time. The moon will rise, the sun will set.
Karine will always be part of my life.
Forget.
And I'm very proud that she has a song for her.